So worksheet 78, if we start with number 4. Do we know what my exterior angle is here?
No.
No. Right? The angle outside my triangle is a question mark. Again, we want to ignore all these letters. They don't really matter. Because we're going to use our DAB formula, where D is the angle that we do not know. It's my exterior angle. What's my A? What's my B? 34 and 106. Those are my remote interior angles. Remember, remote meaning far away from angle D. What's 34 plus 106? 140. What?
Degrees.
Just like that. It's a lot easier when it's the exterior angle we're trying to find, because we just have to add, like the warm-up, when we don't know, or when we do know the exterior angle and we don't know one of these interior angles, that's when we have to do our little subtraction stuff. Is that what we're doing on number 10? Oh no, number 10 is nice and easy too. We don't know what D is, my exterior angle. Right, there's my angle D. It's on the outside of my triangle. I don't know what it is. So I'm going to take the two remote interior angles and add them together. What does 92 plus 53 give me? 145 degrees. And just in case you need to go back and review this before the test, we'll look at something like number 12, where we do know what angle D, my exterior angle, is. That's 140 degrees, right? So if I'm setting up D is equal to A plus B, what do I plug in for D? 140 equals A plus one of my interior angles, 54. How can I get A all by itself now? We just subtract 54. 54s go away. Now my angle A is all alone. What's 140 minus 54? 86. Right? 130, 140. Yep, 86 degrees. And that's what we get there. For angle A. So my remote interior angle is 86. We can clearly see if we add 54 plus 86, we get that exterior angle, angle D.